piece of shit who got yourself sent to hell, or are you an innocent soul who got fucked over by someone else?
Can't you stop saying fuck all the time?